Hey, what's up my fellow geeks? Zaki here from Geek Culture, once again with another fantastic video of the coolest tech of the month for March. Yes, we have a lot of things here, both on this table, and we're gonna go into my office desk so we can show you what cool tech we have. Now, of course, we have some products here that have been used in and out of the office, be it old or new, as well as tech that's been reviewed in our channel. So be sure to check those videos out, link in the description below. Now, to start off today's video, we have this. This is the LG PuriCare Wearable Air Purifier. Now, as the namesake goes, yes, this is basically an air purifier, but for your face. So you guys will probably know that this mask is no ordinary face mask. It actually has added features and functionality, including a HEPA filter, yeah, and two fans on each side. Now this mask might seem gimmicky, but all in all, we have tested this and gave our review, and we are surprised actually by how well this mask performs. And I can say for myself that this mask is way better than a surgical one or even the cloth mask, just in terms of breathability. Now what's great about this is that if you pair it with this thing, this is the LG PuriCare Wearable Air Purifier case. Yes, it's a handful. Now it not only houses this face mask, but once you set it and close it, it actually blasts UV rays to sanitize the mask. And not only that, due to the moisture and condensation, it actually has a drying function. And what's great about this is that it has its own app, and you can check out the status of the mask, including the charging time, how long it takes to sanitize the mask, as well as the time it takes to dry the filters. The LG PuriCare Wearable Air Purifier retails for $229 Singapore and $199 Singapore for the case. Yes, I know that this comes at a very hefty price tag, but you gotta check out our video review so that you can see for yourself whether this is worth it. So the next piece of tech is also another wearable. So if you're into sports, fitness, and even gaming, this watch might be for you. This is the Garmin Instinct Esports Edition smartwatch. So why esports? Well, Garmin has taken a step and added an activity profile into this smartwatch. So this is great for gamers and streamers. It tracks your heart rate, your stress levels, and even your energy levels. Better yet, if you're a streamer, you can actually broadcast these levels during your gameplay. Now, Garmin smartwatches are not only known for their performance and its features, but because of its high quality materials. Like the other Garmin Instinct watches in its lineup, this watch is made out of military grade material. I mean, that's how good it is. We've tossed it around, drowned it in water, banged it up, and this watch still works like a charm. On top of all that, it still has its basic features of a smartwatch, like its built-in GPS, pedometer, barometer, altimeter, and so much more. It retails for $459 Singapore, and we also have a review on this watch, so do check it out. Now, speaking of esports and gaming, this is for you mobile gamers out there. This is the Asus ROG Phone 5. Pretty good piece of tech right here, guys. This is the latest flagship gaming phone from Asus. To put it simply, you are getting the best of the best performance right out of this phone. With its Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 processor, as well as an overclocked Adreno 660 GPU. On top of that, if you didn't think that was ridiculous enough, this has up to 16GB of RAM. And as you can see on the back here, it even has an RGB LED dot matrix that you can customize. Now, being a gaming phone, we've managed to play some games on it, such as Genshin Impact, PUBG, Call of Duty Mobile, Grid Autosport, and even Dead Cells. All of these games are running at maximum settings and including its maximum frame rate of 144Hz. So it's safe to say that it just tops everything that we throw at it. So be sure to check out our videos on the ROG Phone 5. Now if you're a desktop gamer and a video editor like myself, then this product is definitely a must for you. This is the Prism Plus P438. It's a 43.8-inch ultra-wide monitor. Not only do you get a wider screen to work with, but it also comes at 120Hz with 1 millisecond response time. It also has HDR support, so you can definitely plug in a PS5 or Xbox Series X and play HDR supported games. And with its super slim bezels, it just looks so good in any desktop setting. And because it's a gaming monitor, of course you gotta have RGB. So it does have RGB backlights at the back of the monitor. Yeah! So if you're looking for a reason to buy an ultrawide monitor, then perhaps this is for you. I mean, I'm talking about multitasking to the next level. Ultrawide gaming. I mean, it just looks so glorious with this monitor, you know? The black levels are great, the colors are great, the speakers, and what's even more super awesome about it is that you can get it for under $1,000 Singapore. You know? So is it bang for buck? Yes! You should definitely get one. Now, if you already have an ultrawide monitor, then perhaps you might want to consider enhancing your live streaming setup. Here we have the Elgato Stream Deck. The Stream Deck allows you to multitask between programs and games with just a press of the button. So as you can see, I can have Tidal on, or I could set up XSplit if you want to. And recording a live stream or gameplay is even easier because you can actually switch scenes on the fly. You can even have a soundboard, so...
Giggity giggity, giggity go.
Or perhaps you've won a winner winner chicken dinner and you want to celebrate. Yes, of course. There's three models available, with the standard Elgato Stream Deck coming in with 15 programmable keys. There's also the Stream Deck XL that comes with 32 programmable keys, and the Stream Deck Mini, cute cute little mini one, that comes with 6 programmable keys. Of course, the one that we have here, the standard model, retails for $219 Singapore. Hey, and we're back. Now, this is probably something you guys have been waiting for if it caught your eye in this video. This is Hasbro's The Black Series The Mandalorian helmet. Yes, this is a one-to-one scale replica of the actual helmet that was used in The Mandalorian show. Now, Hasbro has done a fantastic job in replicating this helmet, and it's got very good details both inside and outside of the helmet. I mean, just take a look at the sheen on this, man. Now, we do have to tell you that this is not made out of chrome or metal. It's actually made out of hard plastic, because, you know, that would be really expensive. Now, with that being said, this is still one of the better looking helmets that you can get for its $240 Singapore price tag. Now, this helmet is only coming out in April, but the Geek Culture team and myself, along with our very good friend Bowie, have had the opportunity to get first dibs, hands-on unboxing and review of the Hasbro Black Series Mandalorian helmet. All in all, these products are definitely worth every single penny. Most of these products here are a little bit more on the expensive side, but if you're wondering whether or not you should get one for yourself, you gotta check out our videos, man. Now, one thing to note is that some of the products that you've seen in this video are not available globally yet, but be sure to check out the description for the links below. Well, we hope you enjoyed this one, and if you did, do give us a thumbs up. If you haven't already, do consider subscribing and smash that bell icon so you can be notified every time we upload new videos. Thanks for watching, guys, and until next time, we'll see you again. Adios, muchachos.